Have you ever liked someone's online dating profile so much, but there's just no spark when you meet in person? Why is that? And what even is that spark? Well, that spark or feeling of attraction comes from pheromones, which are the scent particles that you emit into the air. You not only emit your own pheromones, but you smell those of others without even realizing it. Everyone's pheromones are different, and you are only attracted to someone when their pheromones indicate that they are biologically compatible with you. Because biology is most concerned with keeping us and our offspring healthy enough to live on, biology tries to match us to those with whom we would create the most healthy children. Children with the strongest immune systems. How does this immune system matching work? Our immune systems can only hold a set number of disease immunities, and we want to find a partner with immunities that are very different from our own. By doing so, we give our future children a shot at having a diverse and robust immune system. And the key to finding that person is pheromones. When a potential partner has very different immunities, we are drawn to them by the scent of their pheromones. This is where we get that spark, through the magic of biology. Turns out, opposites do attract after all.